Right now in Port Arthur, police are investigating an accident involving a school bus. Police on the scene telling our 12 News crews that the driver of a car ran a stop sign and got clipped by the bus. This happened in the 3100 block of 32nd Street. You can see police have kept our news crew quite a distance away. We're working to find out if there were any injuries, and of course, we'll update you on air and online.